paint on the building.
I painted lots of mug palettes.
Yeah. 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 I love my little sword. Let's go solo. No, it's a stained glass window. It's quite impressive, isn't it?
It's a Turkish barber shop.
Uh-huh.
With
billiards. Yes. Yeah, pool table. I believe this is the tallest parish church.
Really?
I don't know what that's true. I think I've read it somewhere. But it is pretty tall.
Is that real?
Is that real?
The,
yes. The door?
It's not painted on.
It's a real door. It's real bits of metal attached to it for ostentation. Or I don't know if it's functional hinges. There's a skull here as well. Sainsbury's. Sometimes a bit warmer than you think.
It's true.
So, do you want to go up, over, up the steps through the station? buses are here. They're kind of like where the taxis are, out the back of the station.
Ah. Those taxis should be coming back
from there. Yeah, they're on the move, yep. I'm going to go in the lift. Come on then, let's go. Race you.
I think not. There's an elevator.
Yes, there is. I did ask you whether you wanted to go on the lift.
Oh. It didn't register because I didn't realise. In Canada, we don't have a lift.
You don't have a lift? Oh, I didn't call this. Come on. And this, of course, is the start of the Greenway. Yeah. Oh, the buses. Not many people travelling on it at this time of day. Sure, there would have been some earlier. That was a whole bunch yesterday when I walked through here with Hector. Huge queue right
through.
Really?
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
That's what I was thinking. I was like, I don't want to deal
with the bus. There's basically nothing going north through here on the rails. It's got engineering works. They're going along the coast, west and east, I think. Just nothing going towards London.
I think I should get some cash for tomorrow.
Do you really want to use that cash, do you? That's a bit dodgy, isn't it?
I think there's a
tower over another. There's actually some by the temperatures over there as well. Probably the same company, to be honest. Or we can just go down the Japanese road. I've lost the cash and pens in it. Honestly, I was going up to people and going, can you spare 50p for a cup of tea? Desperately trying to get enough to be able to photocopy all the things and just photocopy them in the passport. Going into Pret again. So there's a couple down here.
Oh,
the sheep. Yeah.
Okay.
Just walk down to Tesco. Let's go on.